So we're starting this again because apparently it decided not to record what I just did. So I'm doing this quest up here that she just took me on when I was going through the companion's little happy upside down boat thing. And yeah, we're gonna go and do this and watch me fall off some shit and possibly kill somebody, which is my favorite part. And she's just gonna run wherever she wants to, so I'm just gonna get all turned around and then she's running after me. You're stupid. Yeah, you just do better to go wherever by yourself, because I'm going towards the castle now like a tard. Look, it's a giant upside down boat. Alright, I'm gonna go and jump off this thing, because that sounds like a good idea. Okay. Eventually I'll figure out where I'm going, or why I'm going there, but for now, I'm just gonna wander around. Oh, there we go. Stupid walls and shit getting me all confused. Assuming the Witchmajigger is not in here, so we're just gonna go over here and out here. No, I'm not doing anything, freak. Leave me alone.
What is it?
This guy looks like fun. He's gonna come kill me at some point. Or maybe he already did, I don't remember. She go. Hi. She's still following me. Not to worry. Where am I supposed to be going? All the way over here. Oh look, I can fast travel. How lucky. I've never actually used a staff. Probably should see what they do, since I'm like this elf mage thingamajiggle, and my magic's kinda low, and it probably makes sense for me to use a staff. But I like swords, and swords are fun. Oh look, friends! Hi friends! Oh good, they're vampires! Oh, you fucker. Oh, that was brilliant. Just stop being bitches. You're on fire. And she's just over there shooting her arrows, because she can actually use her bow, unlike me. Go die already, you fucking undead bastards. Really? Uh-oh. You're already dead. I should be dead. Do I have anything? See, I could heal myself because I can do that. I just never do because I don't know. Should throw one of these at him. Like, how's this potion feel in your face? Isn't there something that is two-handed or something that I have? I don't know. We'll just eat these apples and these. And then hit him. Again. Hi. No, I'm gonna loot their bodies. Oh, or I'll talk to her. I will. As soon as I loot them.
Let's find that totem.
'Cause I never know
when
I'm gonna need all this shit. I just take everything. mine, 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 mine. Whoops. I'm gonna be carrying too much shit. Stupid vampire retard dog. No one likes you, vampire dog. That's how you know you made friends in Skyrim. Oh, and it's just chilling. Like, oh no, it's downstairs. Okay, fine. I'll just heal myself. La 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 la. Taking a long time. Probably wouldn't if I actually healed myself ever. Sneak. Look, she'll sneak with me. Sneak, 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 sneak. Well, why would I want to heal them? No. We'll do some fun conjuring with this. Oh, I should use battle axe. See, I have all these spells, but I don't know what they do, so I just don't use them. Which is sad because I should just play with them. I will do this thing. I will summon fire minion to go and kill people for me. A friend. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Have a friend! Oh, he wants to play with you! And I have my sword. And that's why nothing gets done here. Sword. Fire friend. Facing the wrong direction. Ooh, who did I hit? Probably my friend. Yeah. How about you not sneak in?
Watch it there, sister.
Oh, there's a Kroger back here. Hi, Master Vampire! How are you? Master Vampire. Oh, look how you die. Oh, a two-handed increase. Yay! That's my steel sword. I like taking your stuff all the time. It's all for me to sell back to people. My gold, my lockpicks. Stupid loser. Aww. I grabbed two. Stuff again. Well, that's what I get for being greedy. I could make her carry my stuff, I think. I don't know that I've necessarily been in here. Like, search. Why do you have a shield? We're gonna put stuff on you. We'll give you stuff I don't care about. Like that. Stop pushing me! Gold! That's my favorite thing to find. Have I been in here before? I don't. My way, bitch. What the hell are you doing in my way? Ooh, look, there's a thingy. Huh? I don't want to search this chest. Oh, look, it's the thing we're looking for. We can take this. It's shiny. I like shiny. Ooh, robes of destruction. Oh, let's put my shitty stuff that I stole off these bastards. Like that. And this. I need to go and do that quest so those will go away. But I need it because it exists. I'll put a steel sword in there, I guess. No.
Do you have it?
Well, I just told you I didn't have it.
That definitely matches the description of the totem from Skior's old book.
That corpse just moved.
Let's get it to the Underforge.
Oh, I think it's because you were pissing it off. Stupid vampire, stay dead. I love killing vampires. Ooh, I can sleep in their coffins? Hell yeah, I'm gonna sleep in his coffin for an hour. Or it doesn't want me to. That's cool too. Oh, there we go. I slept in his coffin. You watch me sleep in his coffin. I don't need to because I'm still a werewolf. See, if I made games, I'd be an asshole that hit something over in like a corner somewhere. Why are you pushing me off this thing, creeper? I'm just going back. No need to worry. I can find my way over here again somehow. What's that? Healing potion. Yay. Nothing too fun in here. Just the whatchamajigger. I have to explore because I'm paranoid that maybe I'll need something. Like hanging moss. Back to Skyrim. Yay! They leave me any fun things in here? A bow to sell. And another healing thing. Dagger. See, what I really need is people to leave me. Go away. To leave me, like, bars of iron and steel and thingies. So then I can build my houses some more. And get my smithing up. So then I can bring back my Dawnbreaker and set the vampires on fire and make them explode. Because exploding vampires are probably one of the best things about Dawnguard. And I haven't even started playing Dawnguard, but I got that sword, and then I went to play with vampires, and then I set them on fire and blew them up, and it was amazing. And I should just fast travel again, because I'm gonna get lost. I have all this way to run back to. See, I can't even find Whiterun on the map. I'm over by Winterhold. No. It's down here somewhere. There we go. To Whiterun! See, these things are kind of a little long. I feel like I've only been playing like maybe 5 minutes, and the rest has just been these screens. But you get 80 billion and a half hours of gameplay with Skyrim. So I guess it's okay. Yeah, I should probably put that away. See, I put my katana away like a good thane. Crazy lady, where are you? I want to sell you things. We're going to the Underforge, minion. I like how they always want you to like follow them, and then they're always trailing behind you. Which I guess is good, because... Oh. Good.
Yesterday I saw a dragon.
Where the fuck am I going? Towards the castle. No. I want to go towards the giant boat. I was distracted by that guard bitching about dragons. Now I'm gonna...
Hail, companion.
Under four, just this way, I think. So, we get another one of these. Screams of cloudy mist and doom. Ooh, there's a magic spot for it. Yay! I completed Thingamajiggle. Yeah, she's kind of creepy. I think that probably I'm gonna fill her satanic little room with a bunch of little crazy things. But that's okay. Whatever makes her happy. So, there was a way I found before to like figure out what quest things that- there we go. It's probably the thing that's this quest. I don't need to save right now. You be lagging, Xbox. Really? So yeah, I have all these nice long quests. And yeah, that's the part of the actual story thing I'm on. I have to go and get this thingy. And yeah. This is the Amityville house. It's fucking Marth-Arth that creeped the fuck out of me because it's like, I want you to kill everyone. And then the Legion and the Stormcloaks are right by each other. And yeah, I'm not very far with the Dark Brotherhood because I heard it overlaps with some of the quests you can get in Dawnguard, so I'm trying to be careful. But I've done all these nice quests. All the quests. I could kill you. But I won't. Just kidding. Ha ha ha. Let her do her crazy stuff by her little totem we just freed. Maybe. That's what I hate, is having a tag along, because I just like attack shit relentlessly for no reason. How much money things do I have?
You've been a good friend to me.
Do
that
I
means
know?
Something.
I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
Probably enough to get some heavy armor training.
Vilkas said, I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself.
I cheated with my archery a lot too. There's like, oh, look, I kicked.
Until next time.
Over here. I should take it because I kicked it on the ground. Yay, I got booze! Yeah. I was doing those things for a bunch of different people because I could. That guy's a creeper. But it's okay, because that statue healed me when I was a vampire, and it made me really, 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 really happy, because I didn't want to be a stupid-ass vampire. I'd much rather be a werewolf. At least they're wolves, kind of. No, I don't want to talk to you. Now, where's this lady over here? So I can sell her more shit. Yay! You want to buy my shit?
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy.
Sell
more
you
inside.
A bunch of
the
crap.
Finest weapons and armor.
Can have this. And that. And these. You could have that even, because I don't think I'm ever going to use that. I like having armor. You can have this goblet, yeah. Wherever the fuck I picked that up. Okay. And I took all these because my house in Markarth has like a ton of room. But yeah. I found all these things and then I looted them from my house because I just have a bunch of shit laying around in my houses, and yeah.
Don't forget to check inside the shop.
So yeah, this thing's at like 22 minutes, and I'm gonna stop now. So yep, thingies.